worth it.
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
How the hell is this impossible till date and never understood? The pitchy episode where we climbed
feels
up
more
till
sturdy
here.
Up here.
Now we are going to explore more deep in part 7.
Here's our way in,
courtesy of the Persian army.
Wow, nice shot. The
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person.
Okay, we have to swing and climb down.
Ready? After you.
Incredible.
Shit, Fraser!
Atmahatya, sorry, atmahatya kar liya. Mera man tha atmahatya karne ko.
Ready? After you.
Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Wow.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
We'll later on find out why he wasn't armed.
Half this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure, looks like it.
They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated.
There's an opening there.
Through here.
Lights on. Yikes.
Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moments. This all Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Yikes, man, this is scary. Too scary.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Okay, I think so. This guy is Persian. The guy with the helmet. Persian. Hoysala. Through there. And up.
Hey, up here.
Yikes, man. Oh, man.
What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Ugh. Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain.
Man, look, so many dead bodies even come from here.
Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fella. There we go. Excuse me.
Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
Stop a little time.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family.
Now you realize.
Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So basically, here.
So how does all this work?
The shadows are casting here, so we have to.
Only one way to find out.
Let's
see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this. Over you go. See what's happening.
The shadows match the mule.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Okay, this needs to go back in place. A lot of time. No, that didn't bomb. I was very close. I was very close. I was just hold on.
Salah and the tiger.
Let's see what happens.
Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly.
So it just reformed the key.
Ross?
Oh, the water is actually raising the platform, but...
Oh, no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
Yeah.
Only treasure.
Yeah.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor? This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming, look!
Oh,
grab the axe, quick!
Thank you.
man, that was way too fucking close.
You alright? How the hell am I still alive?
Oh. Raw talent, and a little bit of luck. Oh. Hey, nice work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there. Jesus, what was that?
That's awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey, correct me if I'm wrong, but wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
Yeah, it's all gone.
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
Oh. That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me.
Right. And this is the end of part 7.